to look.
Welcome to the Freestar Collective. Please maintain your current course while we scan your ship. All right, you're good. Welcome.
Get the hell out, or we'll kill you. The lair of the Mantis is ours. 5, 4, get the hell out now. 3, 2, oh, this, I'm going to find you.
You're doing well, Leon. Almost there. I know. Things have been difficult. The mantle of the Mantis is a heavy burden. But you can do so much good. Spacers and pirates need someone to fear. Someone to check them. To make them realize some lines cannot be crossed. You have it in you, Leon. I know you do. Stay sharp. Focused. Just a little further.
It's payday!
They've got any weapons or ammo.
Thank you.
Someone to keep pirates from going off the deep end. I guess it's possible. She never talked about where she got her fortune. And man, she could handle herself anywhere. It's a lot to take in.
Goodness, UC security keeps these spaces off of Jemison.
Thank you.
don't stock up on junk.
Wait, don't shoot! I am unarmed. Look, we can help each other. I can be useful. Just don't kill me. Livy, and I mean you, no harm. This place was full of traps. Traps everywhere. I removed them. But this corridor is just too dangerous. See? Looks normal. One step inside, slam! You are trapped. And nobody's been standing after the doors reopen. No, sorry. If I tell you that, then I lose my leverage. They're ingenious. Took a lot of lives to tease them out. No one knew how to get through the corridor. But I figured it out. There are letters on the floor. It is a grid. Those letters must spell something. But there are so many words or small phrases. Five? Six? It's hard to find volunteers. I really thought we had it with M. Mantis.
Oh, poor Fred.
Nobody else here figured that out. See? I've been helpful.
You could let me go.
Or better, I can help. I know these traps. I know how this mantis thinks. Please, let me help. And just give me a taste of the cachet inside. You can trust me.
I like to think of myself as a merciful person, and I love giving people the benefit of the doubt. But I don't know about this one.
Spoken like a true spacer. You won't regret this. I will hold back here. And, well, good luck.
you're searching them, make it quick.
I am sorry I could never show this lair to you. The lair is a secret that's been passed down for over 100 years. And there are rules. You remember when you were a teenager? All the training, the drills, all of it was to prepare you for this. I know you have it in you, Leon.
Better Mantis. Be a better person than I was.